Gnonto was more nervous for his maths exam than playing for Italy. I'll be honest, I feel calmer preparing for a match. I'm really worried about my mathematics exam. I've studied hard. I managed to find some time to study while I was away with the national team. My parents always said it was important that I finish my schooling and I want to make them proud of me.